Just a complete game. I mean, everyone's seen it. We've been saying a bunch of things over and over, and I think tonight we really kind of did what we were been saying. So, I mean, given the travel last night, coming back, good performance by everyone. All lines were going, D were going, Taz played great. So, just happy with a good win there.
Must have been quite tough the last few games, losing them, and then pick yourselves up the game with tonight's win.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, everyone's seen it. We just might have not had the best start, but I think we just kind of forget that and roll forward. We got a quick one on Wednesday and then back, I think, Glasgow back-to-back. So, I mean, there's a lot of hockey to keep this good feeling going. So, just going to we'll get back to business for Wednesday.
So, after having so much success last season, that rocky start this season, how do you stay confident and positive to keep pushing through to find these better results?
Yeah, good question. I think we have to know that we have it here. We're deep all the way through. We have a great back end. I think it just some things take a little time to get going. And I think now, watching the game, especially from the back end, it was just a complete 60 minutes. So it was really good to have that. I think the guys are very pumped about that. It's a good feeling. We want to keep that going. So we're just going to forget about what happened at the start. And I think if we just keep doing what we did tonight, I think we'll have some good success moving forward.